What do you mean you've met? I thought he was taken by the altar imps. Soldiers are nothing compared.
Whatever, lady. What's with that look?
Are they crazy?
Just watch me! Somebody help!
Chase them away! Amazing! Here, take this.
You both look too well kept. Are you common travelers here?
We need to move out. Across the altar imps. We're almost there, adventurer. No one quite knows what kind of magic was being used. Something similar happened. I'm certain that Eden is after the powers of... Many of them. The tents and flags are everywhere. Are they behind the soldiers' disappearance? These imps are barely any trouble at all.
Just the wish.
Why are you just standing there?
Chamberlain Jordine, we were taken down by the altar imps before we could even reach the altar.
Is this what a person...
Grand Chamberlain, We barely escaped with a... I don't know what we would have done. We'll be following right behind you.
You say these creatures?
Yes. It seems like the powers of the ancients are being used to summon...
Indeed.
We need reinforcements from Hydel. Tried to run away.
His power surely must have.
Thank you. happened? Thank you. They are alive thanks to you.
I see the Black Dragon statue. One who took the at the very least we managed to and you needn't worry about the knowledge. I will introduce you to the Lord of Hydel.
You have my depot, of course.
We cannot be soft in such troubled times. This is our best chance. Adventurer, could you give us a moment?
Wait, aren't you the adventurer?
Oh, wow!
I don't think
you. Oh no, my coin!
I don't think you.
Oh, wow! Thank you!
I thought you'd be resting. I'd like to make you an offer, but I see this power can only be obtained through a black spirit. I have found a use for you. If the populace may harp on the snow's pitiful no- I shall not stand idle, yet I fear house. These are no longer issues I can simply delegate to others within a guarded room. I will see to all of this myself. A military response of any thus, I task you, if I am not to wield, then we must at least keep head to Moretti Farm.
But we've been swamped with wheatfield lookouts. Why don't you go see for yourself?
Yeah.
feel look at those monsters attack the other day. They were furiously jumping up. They're taking farm equipment. They're mediocre farmhands. Could you bring back the farm equipment? Aggressive. Oh my gosh! Am I seeing things? Because of me. Broken. Can you check for me? We have no proper farm equipment left. Before, the Eastern Gateway soldiers would help out.
Are you headed towards the Eastern Gateway? There's something going on. Head towards the lake. Ask the soldier about the lake.
Honest sends us potatoes. What a nice guy. Ah, the lake. The captain told us not to let anyone in. Go, but please be extra cautious.
Thorn tentacles. Is the water contaminated? There must be something wrong. Why didn't the guards tell us this? I've never seen a thorn tentacle nest grow this large. We should cut off the nest.
Yeah.
greed-filled lookouts at the farm. And they're called fun flamingos. So dirty. I'll deliver it safely to Hydel.
Are you the adventurer that Sir Jordine mentioned? Finally! Let me show you around. Enemies all over the place. Special for Sir Jordine. Put in a good word for me, okay? Have you not read the report? Are you blind? I thought they were rogues, but you want to help them, face them yourself. From what I've seen, you don't see some sort of secret task force set by Sir Jordine. Look at their behavior. That's right. Tell the Chamberlain about my effort. Every soldier you approach, and their eyes. Look at their eyes. Aren't they strange? Maybe they're this army of darkness we keep hearing rumors about. The army of darkness? They're emitting so much dark energy. Take a rest.
When the gateway was calm, but Captain Tito sure seemed... Well, I guess it's pretty obvious. It's an opportunity. We need to find Alric. He visited a month ago and they may be friends, but they are so deep. Why don't we light a fire?
Hey, Nungani. Dai Yuba.